Hello and Assalamu Alaikum everyone. Welcome to another episode of News Updates on August 8, 2011 with your host Rabia Suleiman. Here is the latest technology update for today. Online with NBP in Balochistan. According to a report on the pro-Pakistani website, the National Bank of Pakistan has converted all its branches in Balochistan into online branches. In an effort to becoming more automated, NBP has been hard at work to try and convert most of its branches online by the year end. Consequently, even remote areas such as Dera Bhakti, Awaran, Kohlu, Barkhan and Muslim Bagh, amongst others, will presumably have online bank via NBP. National Bank has also recently initiated a number of IT projects to make the bank one of the most technologically advanced financial institutions in the country. At present, NBP is also implementing core banking system in their working This has been cited as one of the largest IT projects in Pakistan, which covers all essential banking functions. That's all for today. See you next time on News Updates with more updates and your host Rabia Suleiman. Until then, Khuda Hafiz.